On the cover. On the cover two, maybe.
Yeah.
On the cover two has better songs, in my opinion. What about another Ramones song?
Yes.
Because you're like, no, not another Ramones.
No, I love the Ramones.
Final slow dance. Right.
The reason why I want to do this one, we put it on the cover two album. And Tommy wrote this song, Tommy Ramone, and he was the last one to go. So this one, it's called Bonzo Goes to Bitburg.
Yes.
Or my brain is hanging upside down in front. I don't know what they call it.
Period, period to pieces. Come on, such a trash bag. Pull yourself back together. Maybe you got too much cash. Call the law. When you gonna turn yourself in? You're a politician. Don't become one of these children. Bonzo goes to Pittsburgh and goes out for a cup of tea. As I watch it on TV, this is where it really bothers me. Drinking all the bars of Denver instead of for a policy. Like cellophane, you watch the world complain, but you do it anyway. Who am I? Am I to say? Bonzo goes to Pittsburgh, man, goes out for a cup of tea. And as I watch it on TV, it's not really bothered me. Drinking all the bars and jumping, except for policy.
Song, but I enjoy it. So.
No, that's awesome. Yeah,
but,
it's great. We love you.
Thank you guys for listening. You guys are an awesome crowd, by the way. So thank you. Every now and then you do, I do a show where it's like there's two people that know the songs and everybody else has no idea who I am. And not that they're mean or anything, but they just kind of stand there and watch and go, okay, cool.
Who's that?
Not
us.
Who's that guy?
Not Danny.
No.
Much
no.
Appreciated.
Again, yeah!
Wow.
Another.
Hey,
what else?
Final slogan.
What else we got?
Great to be here.
Hello, man.
Awesome.